there's an industry demand for phlebotomists.
We teach the students how to draw blood, process the blood. There's a lot of jobs out there in the medical field that you gotta draw blood, that you gotta place IV. So phlebotomy is a great place to start.
We have students who are looking to do specifically just phlebotomy, and we also have students who are looking to utilize phlebotomy to either stack a credential, or it's a skill that they can acquire through our program that's gonna benefit them in their end goals, such as nursing or nuclear medicine.
It's a really good program to start out in, especially if you don't know what you're going to do yet. It's really fast, it's fun, especially if you wanna go in healthcare. It's just the easiest way to get into healthcare.
We have a 99% first-time pass rate for certification, which is 13% higher than any other phlebotomy program in the state of Arizona and about 10% higher than any other program nationally.
Well, after they graduate out of here, they can go right into the field and start right into their career as a phlebotomist. But they can also work in a doctor's office, they can work in a patient care center or a hospital.
There's a 29% demand within the next 5 years for phlebotomists in the industry. And we are hoping to be able to help fill that talent pipeline through Maricopa Community College's phlebotomy program.